But this idea, like, I'm going to locate this problem. You didn't think it was a problem before, but I'm going to, you know, campaign to make you accept it, that sort of thing. And I've got the solution. Or like obesity, for instance. So this whole stratum of society that's dedicated to the obesity problem. So what that winds up doing is all of this sort of research and advocacy research, it takes the working class, the lower classes of society as their subject. And as an object, actually, as an object of all of that research. And it says, you know, you people, your victims, your social problems. And they never really think, like, maybe people don't want to be considered objects. Mm. Maybe they
don't. It's a complete denial of their agency, isn't it?
Exactly, exactly. We have a real problem in society now considering working class people as having agency, as being subjects. And we find it very difficult to understand that maybe they don't want to be objects of expertise. Maybe they want to be taken seriously. Maybe they don't want to be problems to be administered to. Maybe you know, welfare isn't the aspiration of their life, but is the worst case scenario. You know, that's the sort, I think that's the problem that we have today, is everybody is talking down to or about the working class, and nobody's talking to the working class. There isn't any progressive movement in society that says, you know, like, we wonder, you know, you're looking at this guy and you say, hey, follow that guy in the dreadlocks and the hemp shirt, and he's going to take away your beer and your ready meals and everything's going to taste terrible and your life is going to suck and go follow him. And people are like, No, thank you. You know, there's no movement in society that has, like, an ability to take that aspiration and say, yes, you should want more. Mm-hmm. Yes, the world of wealth and culture is being kept from you, and that's wrong. Follow me and the future is going to be better. That's gone. And I think the only people that are doing that are pseudo-intellectuals and charlatans at the moment. And I think as long as there's that gaping hole in politics, where progressive politics used to be, we're going to see people move to the right. We're going to see working class people move to the right, because they feel they have a lack of agency, that they have no future. And at least those people are promising something.